He's trying to get a head start.
This is heat two of the men's 800 meters. Top two from each heat, plus the next fastest time overall. Move on to tomorrow's.
Watch those points 500 at the top seas here in heat two. Sean Kenna and his teammate David Giuliano. And take the lead for CNS. Under 54 seconds at the 400-meter mark. Sean Kenner from Claremont West Griff with his teammate David Giuliano. They're going to take it into that stretch. 30 leagues from Fullerton right there in third.
Well, the car turns with Ian Enriquez and Kimona out in the back.
Burt Vincent from Long Beach stuck on the inside. He is moving the outside from Cal is Mike Kostarch. Mike Kostarch now up on the outside and your new leader here with 200 to go. Starts up in there, moving up in the second is Larry Leach from Fullerton. He's trying to take on Giuliano from Claremont West Griff. Come off the turn. The storage on the inside. Leach on the grandstand side. It's CB through on the inside. It's David Giuliano from Claremont West Griff. Giuliano is going to take it with a smart move on the stretch. In heat two. Leach holds on for second, very close. In the top five, unofficial waiting time, 152.8.
What lane's he in?
Okay. Timo Trujillo from UC Davis pushing up on the inside in the blue. Just outside of him, the grape from Fresno State in the white shorts. From Homo right on his shoulder. The great from Fresno State in red and third. Hernandez now up in the lead.
Oh, yeah.
Is Arthur DeGree. 200 to go.
Come on, Steve.
Making a comeback is Trujillo from Davis on the outside.
Come on, Steve!
Go, Steve!
Trujillo back up into the lead.
Yeah!
Stay on it, Steve!
Steve Smith from UCSD trying to chase him down. But Trujillo,
yeah.
What a comeback! He's going to win the final heat of the 800.
Is that the Davis guy in the lead?
Second, very close for third.
Nice.